14 from right here in Plymouth. And on the front row, Dylan Woodling out of Warsaw, Indiana, into 37. Of Devin Wright, 25 green flag laps. Let's go racing in the modified.
sixth position. Dylan Woodling, third place. You were up front for quite a while. Tell me about it.
Yeah, I was too tired, couldn't hang around the position like I wanted to, and had to shake it free and lost drive off the corner. So trying to run a different line to make it happen. We were going later in the race, I just didn't have enough power left to make it go. Congrats to Aaron and Zeke, they ran a heck of a race. Lap traffic was pretty crazy at the end, but it's not where I wanted to be, but we'll keep pushing and trying to win.
All right, well, congratulations. Anybody you want to thank tonight?
Yeah, I got to thank my dad, mom, everybody that came out, the whole family's here. Pace Performance, Subway, Monty Tire, Hogue Engine, Gold Club Performance, 30 West Auto Sales, Mock Auctions, Napa Auto Parts. Everybody helps out with the car. They do an awesome job. Can't thank them enough.
All right, well, congratulations.
Thank you.
All right. Come over here to Zeke McKenzie. So, how's it feel? You had a little bit of bad luck the last couple weekends, but you have redeemed yourself. You were hauling out there. Tell me about it.
We had stepped in the fence, that's all that matters. Good run tonight, second. You know, Bruce gives me a heck of an opportunity every week. Hogue Engines, you know, performed great. Rocket by Roman, and we'll try her again our day.
All right. And I'm supposed to give you this. It's a bunch of coupons. So you're going to save some money, get your car even better for next weekend, right?
That's the plan. Pretty good. I was a little better there towards the end, I think, but lap traffic. Maybe we can get the layover flag out just a little bit sooner. But that's the way it goes.
All right. Well, congratulations, Zeke. Anybody you'd like to thank?
Just my crew and, you know, my grandpa and especially Bruce Miller and all the people that help us out.
All right, well, congratulations.
Thank you.
All right, you're a gosh. Five? Okay, okay. All right, five first place wins here at Plymouth Speedway. They're telling me these lad drivers were no good to deal with. Tell me how you felt.
Yeah, a little sketchy out there for a while. Glad to get by them and try to get some clean air. Seen Zeke poke his nose there the last lap, so we knew we were in trouble.
All right, anybody you'd like to thank tonight?
Absolutely. Superior Sales and Service, Coro Mowers, Tower Manufacturing, Mullins Race Engines, KBC Graphics, and Rensselaer Iron and Metal. And hat goes off to these guys tonight, man. They worked their butt off in the pits. I probably made all the wrong decisions, and they got me squared away for this feature. So.
All right, well, congratulations.
Thanks.